Good evening, everyone. I will give you 6 tips for Binildian students, especially those who are frosh or transferees of the La Salle College of St. Binild, Manila. Number 1, dress code. Pag SDA ka, you will just follow the regular dress code. And if you are in Smith, SDAS, or in the SDG, then you have to do Extraordinary Monday every first Monday of the month. And you also follow the regular dress code, diba? For SHRIM, mayroon silang uniform, pero pwede sila mag-dress down pag sa finals exam week. Number 2, yung mga kailangan natin dalhin, diba? Yung notebook, EAF, ID, ballpen, laptop, kasi may wifi sila doon, at iba pa, gaya ng index card, at saka 1x1, 2x2, photo ID. Number 3, place to hang out after your classes. Pwede ka tumambay sa The Generator, sa Learning Commons, sa The Loop, pwede sa Plaza Villarosa, or sa Greenway Square. Number 4, student handbook. Importante yun kasi ang laman ito ay ang mga karapatan at responsibilidad bilang isang Lasalliano Binildiano at higit sa lahat yung ating mga patakaran. Number 5, kailangan natin mag-pause para sa Angelus pagsapit ng alas 6 ng gabi at alas 12 ng hapon. Flag ceremony 8 a.m. Monday morning. Flag retreat Friday afternoon 5 p.m. At higit sa lahat, sa huli, doing extraordinary things extraordinarily well. Diba? Salamat po.